And when you really examine the concept of eternity, one will find that there is no end. Life after death is a concept humans still don't understand.
How long is eternity? I don't understand. Some say forever, but if it's forever, then when does it come to an end? It's more than a concept. An infinite time that we spend. It confirms that our lives here on Earth are a blip of existence and don't make a dent. As we get older, it creeps in our mind. The thought of the end and beginning of time. The life that we thought that we lived doesn't matter. Approaching the thought that someday we all die. I get confused when I look in the sky. What is this water hitting my eyes? Maybe the rain is the pain and shame that hits Earth when God cries. As we get older, we don't care what we did. It's not the things we receive, but the things we give. We try to go back to the time we were kids, but those shoes no longer fit. And then we finally realize that everyone dies, but not everyone lives.